我们要把剑招给黄绿守墓人，快走！将秦王剑一融为二，世人皆言得双剑者得天下。
Hey, it's Lisa. Did you know that although they reached the heights of their popularity in the 1970s, kung fu movies stayed all the way back to the 1930s. The first kung fu movie, 1938's Adventures of Fong Sai-yuk, was made in the Hong Kong and told the story of a Chinese folk hero from the Quang Dynasty. Click here below to subscribe, and we're also to tap the bell to receive all our videos in your feed.